Okie dokie with the noise of the air conditioner because it's like 80 trillion degrees in here. And humid as hell. Vita, day 31. This is the end of Vita. Then back to just normal vlogs. Anyways, today's prompt is a person or a thing that changed your life for the better. You know, there's been a couple of people in my life that have definitely improved it dramatically. I'm gonna pick Mrs. Carrick. She was a librarian in my school when I was a kid, right? And she just, I don't know, she taught me a lot about literature, books, and stuff like that. Stuff that was would have normally been beyond somebody of my age. But I'm a bright boy, so, you know. Anyways, she just, she changed my entire outlook on the world, basically. She got me into reading, and before that, I really, really didn't want to learn anything or read anything, you know what I mean? But she got me into it, and it I won an award for reading 100 books in a school year. Slam the door or something, you know? After all, there's no other people on the floor. Jesus, people suck. Anywho, she got me into reading for sure, and it was an obsession that lasted for years. Unfortunately, I've fallen out of the habit. I really don't read much at all anymore. In fact, I haven't read a book in months. Probably 8 months since I've read a book. So, yeah, they all live in my tablet. I don't have many physical books anymore. I really don't. My throat is scratchy today, and I just want to... There's one thing I want out of the entire universe today, and that's to be left the hell alone. But it's not going to happen. Everybody is texting me. There's all kinds of noise. I just want to sit in quiet and be alone. In the quiet. But no. Quiet doesn't happen when you're in an apartment building. It doesn't. It's not possible to have quiet. So I think I'm just going to stick my headphones on and not even listen to music. Just have them on so that I can... have the world shut the hell up. Yippers. Have a good day and keep smiling.